This love is like the ocean that's crashing over me. It's like falling rain on the driest plains, as far as eyes can see. And this love is like the trees that are looking down on top of me. And this love is like no other, it's right where I wanna be. Nobody loves you like I do, and I never want them to. Nobody loves you like I do, and I can't get enough of you. And I don't ever want to. This love is like the church bells, as loud as they can ring, in the good man's face on his wedding day when he sees his bride-to-be. It's like a little girl holding her daddy's hand for everyone to see. Yeah, this love is like no other, it's taking over me. Nobody loves you like I do, and I never want them to. Nobody loves you like I do, and I can't get.
Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can not only find but bring out the very best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. It's a physical and an emotional joining that has the promise of a lifetime. God, we come to you with open hearts of gratitude for the beautiful bond of love that exists between Susan and Corey. We're grateful for your presence with us here today and for your divine blessing on this holy event. We ask all this in the mighty name above all names, the name of Jesus, and everybody said amen. Though the marriage commitment begins with the two of you, its effects radiate outward. It touches your family and friends and ultimately everyone in your life. Corey, you may kiss your bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Corey Calandra.
Thank you.